many people get confused. They're like, oh no, too much alfalfa causes milk fever or hypocalcemia in goats. And that is not true. That is the case in cows. Cows and goats are not the same animal. Goats are not little cows. So you absolutely positively want to be giving your dairy goats alfalfa 12 months a year if you're doing this 305-day lactation, breeding them to kid every year, like every 12 months.